moves her into first place. Now, you talk about legends. Nadia Comaneci inspired an entire country. Here is one that she's inspired. Nadia 2.1. Larissa Iordache.
The Romanians have such a strong tradition on this event.
Oh, tightrope walking.
Good fight, but unfortunately the judges do see mistakes like that. When it's going to be so close to the top, just can't afford to have errors. Really respect the way that she moves so quickly from move to move. The youngest member of the Romanian team, just age eligible for this Olympics, turning 16 in this year. The Romanians do so many beam routines, 10 to 12 a day. Her dismount is spectacular. Round off, back spring, triple full.
Spectacular.